a 0.5 meter long wire, so that's L, carries a current of 2.0 amps, I, in a direction perpendicular, that's good, to a 0.3 tesla magnetic field. What is the magnitude of the magnetic force acting on the wire? We have F equals I times L times B perpendicular. We substitute in the values, and we're just looking for magnitude here, so it's 0.3 newtons.